famous in love is like the, it's like the dream of becoming a superstar. Just an ordinary girl played by Bella Thorne who gets cast in a big movie like Twilight. I play an already existing movie star who she co-stars with, and they fall in love. It's in the title.
Spoiler alert. Yeah.